Grasshopper mechanism. This mechanism is a modification of Scott Rosen mechanism. In this mechanism, the slider is replaced by a link traveling arc about another fixed point. You can see the both fixed point in it. It is named because of its resemblance to the grasshopper hind legs. You can see the to and fro motion of this grasshopper mechanism. Let us talk about the second point of grasshopper mechanism. It has four bars, as you can see, 1, 2, 3, and 4. These both points are fixed. It is four bar mechanism and all the pairs are the turning pairs. See, you can see the turning pairs. Grasshopper mechanism. This mechanism is a modification.